Hi all, this is my flux capacitor. I'd like to apologise in advance for the shaky video. I am using my iPhone and I have shaky hands. So, it's remote controlled. I'm just going to do a reset with this button here to show you the startup sound. And I can do time travel with the centre button. And we've got part one, part two, part three. The top buttons are the soundtracks, but underneath each one in the same column is the sound effects. I'll do the sound effects first. And part two. Good luck with that, Doc. Part three. And it does the theme tunes as well. So this is part one. Stop that there. I can stop the music with this button here. This is part two thing. And I'll just stop that. So part three. Okay, I can change different modes as well, so I'm going to change it to reverse. Let's reverse the lights. Put it in disco mode. Which basically just randomly flashes all the circuits. And then back to normal. I can speed it up by pushing up to ridiculous speeds, or I can slow it right down. Like so, it's a ridiculously slow. Do a quick reset. There is a background sound as well. Zero is a background sound. There is an issue with the sound, which I'm trying to sort out. If a sound's playing, it's quite hard to push a button. It interferes with the IR module, so I'm trying to fix that at the moment. But here's the background sound. Surprisingly, the remote worked to turn it off. That background sound loops indefinitely until you turn it off, and you can turn it on and off with the zero button. Okay, so that's the flux capacitor. I'm going to do one more time travel and then I'm off.